In this video, we are going to find out the value of the angle x. So, first of all, we can draw a line passing through this point, and if this line is parallel to this line and they are cutting by a transversal, then this angle is equal to this angle and they are called alternate angles. So this angle is 53. Now we will find this angle, and we know that the sum of angle about a point is equal to 360. So we can find this angle by subtracting 265 and 53 from 360. So first of all, we will subtract 265 and 53 from 360. So we have 42. So this angle is equal to 42. Now again, we can see that these two lines are parallel and they are cut by a transversal. So this angle is equal to this angle because they are alternate angle. So the value of this angle is 42. Now we have a straight line, and the sum of angle on a straight line is equal to 360. So x plus 42 is equal to, sum of angles on a straight line is 180. So x plus 42 is equal to 180. And the value of x will be 180 minus 42, which is 138. So the angle x is equal to 138.